The carbon journey for us has been a long one, but the reason we've done it is quite simply, we felt a motivation that farming and Australian agriculture could be a positive agent in terms of dealing with climate change. My name's Mark Wootton. I'm from Jigsaw Farms. We're in southwest Victoria, just north of Hamilton. We produce lamb, wool, and beef in a sustainable manner, and we have been carbon neutral since 2011. We are carbon neutral by doing two things. We have trees which sequester the carbon that's produced by our livestock or machinery or whatever our footprint is. And we have some soil carbon through using perennial pastures which lock in the carbon in the soil. We had to make sure that we had enough trees that were sequestering the carbon to offset what we're doing. So we've planted, the farm is just short of 20% is down to trees. And of those, half of them are agroforestry for saw logs and half are permanent revegetation, which are in the form of shelter belts, which help the animals in their lives because it's obviously a kinder environment. They've got more shelter, more shade, and when they're lambing or calving, it's a lot easier because they're out of the wind and the worst of the weather. We've planted about 670,000 trees just on these farms alone. We're very positive about having a carbon neutral product. It's about making a really positive environment to work in and to live in and to produce climate friendly food and fibre.